gonna find Mary and Jesus.
So the Vincent family does Christmas really, really big. I want to decorate the office with all of the holiday spirit and cheer that I can, so that way I can hopefully inspire my patients.
Okay, and then you need some bows.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
What's up?
How are you doing? So I had no idea Kyle was coming today. It was a huge surprise. I'm super happy he came.
What's up?
Aw, you came and brought flowers?
You know, it should kind of help your office out here with a good surprise. So, you know, I know.
I'm going to put these in my office. This is nice. Thank you.
No problem. What are these?
That's my mistletoe.
Okay.
Or mistletoes.
Mistletoes, okay.
Wait, watch. He was very confused by my mistletoe. I treat toes, but, you know, there's also mistletoe. So, you know, get it? Mistletoe. Help me hang these last couple bows real quick.
Oh, what, this right here? We gotta spread the joy that much more this year.
Oh, Elf is here. All right.
I think it looks good. I do. I think it looks
good.
No,
this looks good. This
like
looks
the
good.
Gift
that keeps on giving.
That keeps on giving.
You know?
So
I will see you.
I appreciate it. Thanks for coming. Hopefully, when people walk in, they feel warm and happy and full of holiday cheer. So I'm going to get started with my patients for the morning. You know, this time of year is super busy. So
all right, love
you. I'll see you later. Love you too. Okay, bye.
Bye.
There's a lot of cases at the end of the year, which makes everything more crazy. Underneath the nail, you have a lot of stuff. Around the holidays, people aren't off work. They're at home. They have family members who are also off work to take care of them. So it's kind of a convenient time for people to come and see the doctor.
It's a big callus you had on top of this bunion.
You can never know what's going to come in during the holidays.
My name is Michelle Stylin, also known as Esther Jen in the roller skate world. My life goal is to live a long life on wheels. My big toenails, when I stop suddenly, are very painful. The sides of the nails dig into the toe and they just hurt so bad that when I finally take my skates off at night, even sometimes the sheets touching my toenails will hurt.
Hi. Let's go on and have a seat.
All right. I hope today Dr. Ebonie can see how much I love roller skating and how much I hate my big toenails.
Hello.
Hi, Dr. Vincent.
Nice to meet you. You're Michelle?
Yes, nice to meet you.
All right, it's nice to meet you. Look at you. Merry Christmas.
I love your skates. So did you ever do like roller derby type stuff?
I did for 9 years.
That's so cool.
I really love roller skating. I'm gonna do it for the rest of my life. But I just have very thick, curly toenails. The big toenails are really sensitive.
Okay.
And cause me pain.
Okay, well, let's see these feet.
Okay.
All right, let's take these off here. Okay. Taking Michelle's roller skates off, it's almost kind of like untying a Christmas gift. Christmas color definitely brought the Christmas cheer. Okay. Michelle's nails, they look kind of like a fruitcake with all of the colors and chunks underneath them.
I just don't know why we need toenails, and I don't want them.
You don't want them at all?
No,
You want to take them all the way away?
Permanently
away. I've never had a patient this excited about getting her toenails removed.
I just don't know why we need toenails, and I don't want them.
You want to take them all the way away?
Permanently
away.
I don't want toenails so I can roller skate.
So Michelle's Christmas wish is to have both of her big toenails removed, so that way she never has to have the pain of the pressure from the skates again.
Okay, well, let's check you out here.
They're really
curly. So it's really like incurvated, like it's like pinching right here.
I can't even cut them with normal clippers.
Yeah, because of the thickness, yes. So the thickness of the nails is basically a fungus, and it's called onychomycosis. They do like moisture.
Probably because I don't like to wear socks. I don't like them in my cowboy boots.
You wear no socks and cowboy boots.
Mm-hmm.
Socks and skates. Two things that you should definitely be wearing socks with, but.
Yeah, I guess I just really like a tight skate on my foot. And I just don't like socks, period.
Michelle doesn't wear socks with her skates, so that does create for a very moist environment that could create athlete's foot and fungal toenails. But Michelle is set in her ways. She's not gonna wear socks, and I need to go ahead and tackle what's going on with her big toenails.
I have to ask, have you tried anything conservative options yet? Like, what have you tried?
I went and got laser treatment. I took all the doctor's orders and I soaked them every night and made sure that like the thickness of the toenails wasn't like,
yeah.
I tried to deal with that, but it just came back and they are still the same as they've ever been.
Did you apply something like a topical medication at all?
Yeah, I think there was.
Okay.
She's literally tried everything under the rainbow and nothing has helped. So she's looking for me today to provide her a permanent solution to her problem.
Because once they take them off, you know, there's no going back.
Yeah.
You know?
Remove them. Totally.
Okay, well, if that's what you want, that is what I will do.
Thank you.
Okay?
Sterilize both of these.
I'm gonna numb up both of her toes because I need to go ahead and lift the nail from the nail bed. Taking off the nail is not a very pleasant experience without the numbing.
You ready?
Yep.
Some pressure here, okay?
I get underneath there with my tool and I'm able to loosen it and then I'm able to peel it back.
Good job, it's done.
Oh, cool, awesome.
Okay. I apply a chemical called phenol and the phenol burns the root of the nail. No, it doesn't come back. Okay. You ready for the next one?
Yeah.
Okay, it's off.
I got the toenails off, applied the phenol so the root of the nail doesn't grow back, and bandaged it up.
Do you want to see them?
The toenails?
Yeah.
It is the season for giving, and I was feeling very generous.
Oh, my goodness.
You know, that's the root of your nails there, that white part.
Yeah. They are so ugly.
They're big. What will grow in its place is like a hardened version of like the nail bed.
That sounds good.
That sounds good?
Yeah. This has been really fun, actually.
My big toenails are finally off. I got to see them. They are giant and thick, and I'm so glad that I'm not gonna have this pain anymore that I was experiencing just regularly. Now I can work on like bigger and better tricks.
Do you want to go roller skating?
Of course. Once I get the hang of it, I'm gonna have to practice. I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna be like.
I'm a good teacher.
Of course.